Hello guys, here I'm going to show you how to hard reset an HTC Desire 610. First of all, hold on the power button and the volume up button. Simultaneously. Soon after this message, press the volume down button and hold on it for a few seconds. Here comes the recovery mode. You can select these options by just scrolling by the volume buttons, and you can press the power button to select whatever you want. So this is how you reset an HTC Desire 610. Thank you for watching.